Folks, back in 1892, a young man, Charles K. Harris, composed the words and music of After the Ball. The melody made a sensation, and it was played and sung in every language, in every corner of the globe. Here is a portrait of the composer as he looked in the good old days.